So in this video, I pretty much gained too much power with Dragonite, with weakness policy and blah blah blah. That's a shadow pool. Weakness policy kicks in. This is my baton pass meal.
You know what? Call it.
I don't got money. Rock Polish out speed. Then I was hoping for an ice move, so I baton pass into Dragonite. So currently Dragonite is plus 3 in attack, 3 in special attack, and 3 in speed. Shadow Claw is doing crap because of weakness. Because I multi-scales and he's burned. He goes for Ice Sharks, kicking in Dragonite's weakness policy. And I kind of went for a Dragon Dance, so yeah, too much power. So Dragonite is now plus 3 in speed, plus 5 in attack, plus 4 in special attack. This is overpowering Dragonite. Unnecessary, but I don't know why. It just happened. I have an addiction with power and speed. I thought he might be sad, so I went for a flinch, but if I was this guy, I would have went for that first, on the off chance of being burned. But that is overpowering Dragonite. Yeah, I know I overdid it.